Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. 50th anniversary of Max's Kansas City. Now, you know, before Max's, there was other things before Max's, actually. Well, actually, no. I'm thinking volume two. I take that back. I'm thinking volume two. Because in 1965, there were no underground clubs. There was no convergence of art and poetry and music and theater. It all came together. Andy brought the gang over. There you go. But, in addition to Max's, there were places like the Mercer Arts Center, where the art form was being born. Hilly's on the Bowery. And you don't have a strong house unless you have a really strong foundation of crucial bands that were that foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you that crucial band, the Magic Tramps.
Max's Kansas City. Welcome to the Magic Tramps. Cecil Coleman. Larry Chapman. That's Joe Stadnick from New York Junk. Angelo Oliveri from Ruby and the Rednecks. I'm Joey Kelly. Will you give us a half hour of your time? Will you give us a half hour of your time? That's all we ask. That's all we ask. So much in life to see. station around. Gonna kill her.
Somewhere.
Hey everybody, I want you to say hello to the heart and soul of New York City. Give it up for Cecil Coleman! Oh. shit! Good time, New York City. Are you having a good time, Maxis, Kansas City? All right.
It's time to set the record straight that these two gentlemen on the stage really made this happen. Huh? They were the innovators in Maxis at Hilly's on the Bowery and the Mercer Arts Center.
But they're missing one.
Say Sue and Larry, original Magic Tramps. The others are here in spirit. Xavier, Eric Emerson, and Alton.
Let's hear it for those guys.
Joy Ryder, we love you. We miss you, Joy Ryder.
Let us remember one thing. We are not here to remember. No, we're not here to remember the Magic Tramps as it was in 69. We're not here to remember the Magic Tramps as it was in 72. We are here to honor the Magic Tramps right now, Magic's Kansas City. Right now. And I'm very proud to be part of this fucking unit. You hear me? Everybody say hello to Joe Skadnik, New York Junk.
Fuck up at least one song. Wouldn't be me without.
Everybody say hello to my brother, Angelo Olivieri.
Hey, you love Fest, motherfuckers. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh, boy. I think he wants to get serious.
Huh? Yeah, we got two more songs.
I know that happens when you have a girlfriend. A beautiful girlfriend.
Don't forget, Joe will be here tomorrow in New York Junk. I love that motherfucker.
We're going to end this with a really, really pretty song. And we're going to get a little bit soulful here. Oh, yeah. What do you call this one, Joey?
What do we call this one, Sesu?
I know what chord it's
in.
Magic in the Moonlight.
This was a New York trap song back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody show the fucking proper respect, yo. Show the proper respect, yo. Mercer Rock Center. Mercer Rock Center.
Listen to the night.
Visions and